Hey everybody and welcome back to another Darkfall video. So today I want to share with you the update for the VFX Nodes add-on version 1.7. So let's go ahead and take a look at it. Now I've already installed the add-on, so I can go straight to the compositor window. Of course we need to enable use nodes and we can change this to the VFX Nodes tab. So let's just get rid of these. So first off, you might notice we now have a shortcut. So if we press Ctrl A, it'll bring up this add node menu, and then we can go through here and select whichever nodes that we need. For example, if we go to the artistic, let's select the glitch node, then click OK. So you don't have to have this panel open, just press N, get rid of it, and then we can Control A, add as many nodes as we want, or we can add multiple nodes at the same time. It's entirely up to you. So the shortcut's not the only thing that we've added. We've also done some under the hood improvements to make things run smoother for most of the nodes. And you might notice the nodes look a little bit different. So previously for any of these inputs, you always had a color value. So much like this here, it looked exactly like this, but that didn't make sense for things like an eyelid mask or the movie clip. We just need to plug in a movie clip or plug in a mask and we don't need these extra values. So now all these nodes look a lot better. They run a little bit smoother, and yeah, we also have a shortcut. Again, it's only a minor update, but it definitely speeds up the process and it's better to use. So if you want to download this update, there'll be a link in the blog. Go ahead and check it out. I hope you find this add-on helpful. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. As always, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.